News 1. Delhi rains live updates. Delhi records heaviest June rainfall in 88 years. One killed as roof collapses at Iggy Airport. The Indian Express, News 2. Former Jharkhand CM Hemant Soren released from jail after HC grants bail in alleged money laundering case. The Hindu, News 3. Tainted day. M. Kharge vs. Jagdeep Dhankhar over NEET discussion. NDTV, News 4. India dismisses US religious freedom report as biased and misrepresentative. India Today, News 5. 1989 batch ifs officer Vikram Misri to be new foreign secretary. Hindustan Times, News 6. TSSSC Supplementary Results 2024 announced at bse.telangana.gov.in. Direct link here. Moneycontrol, News 7. Maharashtra Budget. FM Ajit Pawar announces 1,500 rupees a month allowance to women. 3 free gas cylinders. Check details. Today News Mint, News 8. Outcomes FATF Plenary. The 26th to the 28th of June 2024 documents Financial Action Task Force. FATF. News 9. Center asks for student and parent input on NTA reforms. The Times of India. News 10. Democrats panic over Joe Biden's debate show. Looks and sounds terrible. India Today. Automatically generated.